look mess.
Because I just finished a shoot, so forgive me, my hair look like a orangira. I just come back from somewhere by Harvard. I'm rushing over here for Sazi Farah, my good friend.
She is your favorite designer?
She's one of my favorite designers. This is the third day of KL Fashion Week 2016, and basically I was here for the first day, and this is the second time back here, which is the second day, but it's the third day of the Fashion Week. I would say that sumo designer Barna Asghari, especially Malaysian designer, I'm so proud to be a Malaysian, especially for Malaysian designers. Setiap kali kan bila saya nampak show tu, memang ada banyak talented punya Malay designers sebab kita punya multi-culture, multi-racial. So kita punya design memang lain compared with the international designer. I would say that our design is very unique.
Your opinion towards our industry fashion in Malaysia?
Well, there's still a lot of space for Malaysian designer to grow, and I can see that it's a lot of every time when there is KL Fashion Week, there's a lot of young designer, on upcoming designer, on very talented designer that perform and did a good show. That impressed me, and I'm so proud of all the Malaysian designer. And I have been worked with a lot of designer, including my friend today, which is Sazi Farah. So I would say that you guys are really amazing and talented. Hopefully, you know, there is more space for Malaysia designer to grow, and this is a good opportunity to get untuk Malaysia designer. I believe that for KL Fashion Week, every year they got travel like few international designer to Malaysia. I believe that is a good opportunity for Malaysian designer to exchange culture sama dengan international designer. And I rasa menjadi seorang Malaysia bila saya nampak collection compare, I wouldn't say that compare, tapi bila saya nampak Malaysia designer collection and also international collection, I would say that I'm really proud of a Malaysian designer. Kamu memang boleh.
And so you tak ada niat ke untuk mungkin buat clothing line sendiri for the future?
Sebenarnya that is one of the thing I harap lah I dapat buat. Sebelum ni sebenarnya I pernah buat collaboration bersama dengan Belinda Lui, and it was doing very well. Harap lah in the future I can have a good partner, macam designer partner from Malaysia. Boleh tolong saya untuk design koleksi-koleksi yang baru. Sebab bila you kata design kan, you mesti nak tahu lah macam mana buat baju tu. Memang Amber tak pandai, tapi Amber pandai yang tengok baju yang mana saya suka, yang mana saya cantik, yang mana design sesuai untuk siapa-siapa. Tapi bila come to design buat baju tu, memang Amber tak ada experience ataupun tak pandai. Jadi I harap lah in the future I akan dapat seorang partner dari Malaysia yang talented designer, boleh buat collaboration untuk koleksi-koleksi Amber juga.